Hi Kimberly, this is Shannon with Classy and Sassy Digital Marketing. Thank you for taking the time to review this quick little video. The point of this video is just to show you some tips and tricks to utilize the internet to its fullest potential and increase your online presence. I'm going to go over just a few things such as content, backlinks, and citations. Then I'll show you what it might look like if you do this. So first thing I want to say is I absolutely love this picture. I love it, love it, love it. Very into that kind of stuff. So, as far as content goes, so Google likes to see anywhere from 1500 to 2000 words depending on competition and the number of keywords. A keyword is anything someone might type into Google looking for a particular service or product. Google likes information. So in that content, you can strategically place keywords to tell Google exactly what terms you want your website to be put in front of when people are searching for it. So, for example, a salon in Southeast Portland, you want Google to tell its users that, and so you need to tell Google that. Another thing I want to point out is pictures can be considered content as well, as long as they are labeled and applied correctly. So here's a couple of competitors. They don't have very much content at all on their websites. So that's one thing that you can definitely do to start outranking them. Another thing is backlinks. So a backlink is anywhere you find one website linking to another via a clickable text. The idea is that these links act like an endorsement of your website from others with Google. And Google uses it to build trust in your business by seeing others vouching for you. It's almost like a popularity contest where the person with the most wins. However, not all backlinks are created equal. You definitely want quality versus quantity. You wouldn't want, say, a backlink from Pizza Hut because you don't do pizza. So if I take a look here, this is kind of the back end of your website. It's a tool that we utilizes. You have 34 referring domains. This company has 196, and this one has 70, yet they're outranking you. So I can go in here and see exactly where their backlinks are, and if they're do follow or whatnot, and then we can match them and beat them that way. Another thing I wanted to go over is a citation. So citations is anywhere your business name, number, and address are shown exactly as per your Google business profile. And then these are in places in various directories such as Yelp, Better Business Bureau. There are thousands and thousands of these directories out there that you can list your business in. These are what help you rank in the map pack. So as you can see, I just Googled salon in Southeast Portland, and this is what's considered the map pack. So this is where you want to aim to be. And you definitely want to be on the first page. The further down you are and the further back on pages you are, the harder it is to increase your website visitors and then turn those into potential clients. So again, this is what helps you rank in this map pack. And it's extremely important for local businesses since these can generate huge amounts of revenue. The idea is these begin to add up, creating your online presence, allowing you to be seen more often by both people and Google. Once Google sees you more than your competitors in this map pack, the more likely it's going to rank you above them. And everything kind of ties in, your keywords, everything. So let's take a look at this one again here. They're getting over 3,000 visitors to their website a month. So if we could get you just a portion of that would be awesome. That'd definitely help out your business. But I can also look in here at their organic keywords and see what they are being found for. So hair salon in Portland has 2,100 searches a month. Keyword difficulty is a little high at 26. However, it is something you could do. And like this company, they're in position number six for this particular keyword. So you want to put these keywords on your home page of your website. And that again, Google will see those and help ranking them. And I had mentioned before of the platform I utilize to build websites on. It's super easy. If you take a look at my website, it is built on that platform as well. And it also helps with speed and performance of your website. So I hope you found this video beneficial. If you could just leave me a little bit of feedback, let me know what you thought. That would be great. Talk to you soon.